गोवा विकास पक्षाचे सर्वेसर्वा आमदार मिकी पाशेको हांणी युनायटेड गोवन्स डेमोक्रेटीक पक्षांत तांचो पक्ष विलीन करपाचो प्रस्ताव पक्षाच्या केंद्रीय कार्यकारिणी समितीन फेटाळून लायला. दरम्यान मिकी पाशेको हांची घरकान अध्यक्ष पियेला पाशेको हांणी राजिनामो दिला आनी कार्यकारिणीन तांचो राजिनामो मंजूर केला अशी माहिती लिंडन मोंतेरो हांणी दिल्या. आरडेक्स गोवा खातीर पणजेच्यान गौतम शिरोडकर.
In the absence of our party president, Mrs. Viola Pacheco, who apparently has sent her resignation today and whose resignation has been accepted by the party, this meeting was chaired by the Vice President, Mr. Ramnath Bandodkar. All executive members of the Central Executive Committee were present, and the Central Executive Committee members present today have unanimously decided that the proposal given by Mr. Mickey Pacheco to merge the Goa Vikas Party into the United Goan Democratic Party, or else he would quit the Goa Vikas Party, has been unanimously rejected. All members were of the opinion that the identity of Goa Vikas Party should not only be maintained but strengthened. In this regard, the members have given their views, and accordingly, the party has decided that any individual who wants to leave the party and go is free to do so, and the party will continue, the party will march forward, the party will take part in the 2017 assembly elections. Total strength of the Central Executive Committee is 9. Yes. Except the president, as I mentioned to you earlier, the president has sent her Viola Pacheco, and her resignation has been accepted by the party. Goa Vikas Party is an upcoming party, and according to our strength, we are going to contest the number of seats in the constituencies where we feel we stand a chance. So, all those decisions like which are the constituencies, who should be the candidate, how many number of constituencies is going to be decided by the party in the days to come, and accordingly it would be informed to you.